Yeah, I blow kush to my eyes low. Duh. Baby girl, you all looks like an iPhone. What? She let me poke her face. The score is 5-0. Bet I poke her face every single.
What's goody, fam? You already know who it is. It's Shaka Shine, aka your mom's boyfriend, and she's been letting me know. Y'all ain't been doing your chores. You ain't been liking, commenting, and subbing. So make sure you do your chores so we can get back to another reaction on Shaka Shine Reacts. Today, we got a sub request. It's Yellow Wolf, No Such Thing As Free, featuring Kasky and Doobie. All right, I've never heard of Doobie before. I'm sure he definitely can spit because I don't see him being on a Yellow Wolf song if he can't. Yellow Wolf seems to take pride in his stuff, so it is what it is. As far as Kasky, if you don't know by now, I'm kind of biased against Kasky. It is what it is. I try to throw my biases aside for these reactions. And Yellow Wolf, yeah, he's just good. So Doobie, new to me, new to the channel, it is what it is. For everyone that has been liking, commenting, and subbing on this page, you know I gotta give credit when credit's due, and y'all deserve all the credit. Thank you. I appreciate every single one of y'all. Make sure you check out my music. I make music and I have a song out every Friday of 2021. If you want to check that out, links in the description below. And if you're an artist and want me to react to your music or music video, any of that stuff, make sure you hit me up on Instagram. Don't hit me up anywhere else. Hit me up on Instagram. Follow. Make sure you hit me up in the DMs. We'll get you on the channel. With that being said, I only do honest reactions though. Little disclaimer, if you don't want an honest reaction, don't hit me up. You can't pay me to do, to give you a better rating or a better reaction. It is what it is. If I don't think it's good, I'm going to call it out. If I think it's good, I'm going to call it out. It's just my opinion. Got to keep it real. Anyways, with all that being said, I'm not really going to hold y'all too long. We got a couple of reactions to get through. And so yeah, let's see what Yellow Wolf got for us today. Okay, hold on. The way that it drops in, I wasn't ready for that. It goes pretty hard already. Let's go. It's what? That goes like 15 seconds in. Peep, me and the G too deep. It's your me and my heat. Try wanna take anything, leave boy sleep. No such thing as free. Four at tough, but I ain't got shit on me. Rappers all good, but I ain't got shit on drunk music. Shit, you can't bump to it. Pull it up to it. Tell me one time and you can't undo it. Ain't got shit on me. Trunk music. Huh. Rappers all good, but it ain't got shit on me.
Motherfuckers need to quit talking all that crazy shit. How much guns, drugs they got? Who gon' fuck about me?
Hey, I don't care how much dope you sellin'. You should care more about the whole thing tellin'. Dirt like the South, I'm reppin'. Always gotta ride with a weapon. Spittin' one time outside with the felons. Daddy was an outlaw, ride with the 8-ball. Guns in the ride, we ain't talkin' about paintball. Yeah. Don't mean I won't get in the paint. Don't last rapper that I can't fold, got mangled. Left him bloody in the...
Okay, so, yeah. The wordplay that Kasky got, I really mess with it. He knows what he's doing. He knows how to deliver good music, you know what I'm saying? So I'm really messing with his songs usually, or any part of the song that he's in. So again, I'm really interested to see what Doobie got.
Paramedic company, that's a pair of scary crackers. Your cup of tea, crack you a smile and try not to fuck with me. Yeah. Yellow Wolf, black sheep, blacking out on sleep.
Yellow Wolf, black sheep. Oh, okay, now they got that album out. I like that. Okay. I'm messing with that. Now, one more thing is, let me know your favorite line of the song in the comments. And, let me know who you think had the best verse of this song in the comments. Let's have a discussion about it.
Black out curtains for the heat. Black is what is underneath. Try to come swim with the shot, but the water is getting too deep. And I gotta get in my feast. I get ahead of myself when I talk about y'all like you not got a skill to compete. Still, yeah. I don't miss a beat. Riding with Pistol Pete. Two felonies in a midst of me. Study the folks who tried me before you, cause like them you gonna be. Trump music. Shit, you can't bump to it. Put it up to it. Tell me one time and you can't undo it. No such thing as free. Trump music.
All right. Now, hearing this, the verse the second time, It's still all right, but it didn't go as hard as when he first dropped it. I ain't gonna lie. The first hit of that hook, it had me going. I was messing with it more than the second time. Either way, I'm still messing with it because it's a little bit different than what Caskey usually does or sounds like. So again, when anyone going outside their own comfort zone, outside their box, you got to give respect. At least they're not doing the same old everyday thing. You know what I'm saying? When people are trying to elevate, you got to respect it.
Rappers are cool, but they ain't got shit on me.
Oh.
Peep, me and my bag like a basket of peeps. Off of cocaine and the Advil relief. Y'all cannot fool me, boy, I laugh to the bank. On the shit with the stain, riding around in a tank top, knife on my leg. Hoping one of y'all name drop. Fuck what you heard with the boys and you ain't hot. Fuck what you heard with the boys and you ain't hot. Watch a pop up out the blue, that's a Percocet. Trying to stay cool, but it's hot and it's turtleneck. Ooh, I heard it, I heard a sheep in my sleep. Before I woke up a bed, I took a leap. Bed with a trance, set a dance, and the other attention is finna get better. Turn that pussy into wet weather. Is it hell or it's meth weather? Why do you inhale it and make your sense better?
Alright, now with Doobie, he has an interesting voice, an interesting cadence and flow with his. I think that it would probably go better with another beat, so I'm definitely going to have to check out some more Doobie stuff. Let me know if there's a Doobie song you want to see me react to. I'm going to take this back a little bit and re-listen to what he got.
Boys and you ain't hot, watch a pop up out the blue. That's a Percocet, trying to stay cool, but it's hot in his turtleneck. Ooh, I heard it, I heard a sheep in my sleep. Before I woke up a bed, I took a leak. Bed with a trance, set a dance, and the other attention is finna get better. Turn that pussy into wet weather. Is it hell or it's meth weather? Why do you inhale it and make you sense?
He said, turn that pussy into wet weather. Okay, I see you.
Attention is finna get better. Turn that pussy into wet weather. Is it hell or it's meth weather? Why do you inhale it and make your sense better? Huffing the line, covered in hives. Walking on glass, breaking the ice. Molly got me rolling like dice. Molly got me rolling like dice.
That's a good one. Molly got me rolling like dice. He's getting some quotables. Come on now.
Paid the price, I gave my life, my heart and soul. I win the fight. We on the road, I'm on the road. I'm rolling by, far from tired. So inspired, raise the bar, I'm on the rise. It's your music. Shit, you can't bump to it. Pull up to it. Tell me one time and you can't undo it. No such thing as free.
Okay, so Caskey's gone so far, Doobie's gone so far. Between Caskey and Doobie, on just the verses alone, I would have to say I like Caskey's verse better, but I feel like a couple of Doobie's lines stood out more to me, you know what I'm saying? But I'll give the first round definitely to Caskey. Let's see if Yellow Wolf's gonna be harder than Caskey.
Rappers are cool, but they ain't got shit on me.
Yeah, check out my boots, bitch. Yeah. I just left a thrift shop with a Ziploc full of new wings. Got a few things for the miss. I got no bling on the wristwatch. Yeah. That denim vest with that top rocker. That vintage New York hip hop with a funk at. Y'all lost that. Too much trap, not enough stop. Too much gold, not enough slow. Too much blow, not enough pie. 2 months ago, now it's old school. I'm like, fuck that shit. No, it's not. Look, you don't want it with the pie. See, pussy, not me. Try me, push.
His cadence is insane. Yellow Wolf's killing it.
New York hip hop with a funk at. Y'all lost that. Too much trap, not enough stop. Too much gold, not enough slow. Too much blow, not enough pie. 2 months ago, now it's old school. I'm like, fuck that shit. No, it's not. Look, you don't want it with the pie. See, pussy, not me. Try me, push me. Pull up on your fucking block. We mopping, got you sloppy, gushy.
Yeah.
Mafia, mafia. Slow American is the mafia. And I am not being cocky, but slow American is unstoppable.
Yeah.
Give a fuck about that Glock you told. Even my mama got pistols. You should be more afraid. The mama wolf, if you let that clip go, gang gang, never snorted Colombian bang bang, but I snorted enough glue to knock a few screws loose and the rails off of my train. That Ozzy Osbourne, Rozzy always going, lying ass rapper, got a rider, boy. I'm a rider for the music I perform, got another tour, know what I did it for? Family handing me bills, enemies handing me grills, can it be under concealed, no one animals heals, only present to be thrilled, so don't pretend to be real, rappers are getting you killed, fucking you right up a deal, sucking you right at the bill. Thing, oh the real thing, I'm the real thing, I will kill dreams, Freddy Krueger with a Ruger pump to do you, what's the music? Trump, music.
Okay, so in my opinion, I think that, matter of fact, I'm not even going to let y'all know. If you want to know who I think has the best line, you got to Let me know what you think, and I'll reply to you in the comments. We'll have a discussion about it. Okay. As far as the lyrical breakdown goes, Caskey, he had 12 quotables, and then he has 16 notable lines in the whole thing, including the verse and the hook for me. Now, Doobie, he had a good 7 to 8 quotables, and then he had 12 notables, and I think I counted about 2 fillers. Now, as far as Yellow Wolf goes, it depends on how you want to count the bars, you know what I'm saying? Because he kind of raps a little bit different, but I counted at least 26 quotables and then 13 notables, and I think I counted 2 filler lines, in my opinion. It is what it is. I really wish there was a music video. They should have done a music video in this whole little picture. That would have been dope. Anyways, but yeah, I'm messing with the song all the way through and through. I think that it could be better, you know what I'm saying? But it's a good Yellow Wolf song. And the only reason why I'm saying it could be better is because Yellow Wolf, he put the bar so high that I expect good things from him. Same thing with Caskey. And then since Doobie was with him, I expected the same thing from him. So yeah, I have to be super harsh on this because he definitely, Yellow Wolf definitely knows what he's doing. And so yeah, you get that harsh rating, you know what I'm saying? I think that this song is probably a B-. It's 50-50 on if it would be on a playlist. I would probably play this every once in a while, but I'm not sure if this is on my daily playlist. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, let me know what you think. And if you're making it this far, make sure you're doing your chores. Make sure you're liking the video. Make sure you're commenting. Let me know what else you want to see me react to. And let me know your favorite line of the song and who had the best line or who had the best verse of this song. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you hit that sub button as well. If you're already doing your chores and making it this far, you know I gotta say thank you. I appreciate every single one of y'all. Make sure that you don't forget to check out my music. I got that song out every Friday of 2021. And again, if you're an artist that want me to react to your songs, make sure you hit me up on IG, nothing else. With all that being said, you know I'll be back at it with another reaction tomorrow.